Hi, I'm Heather Lowe with Unruly Neurons, a blog dedicated to eradicating the stigma of mental illness. Today, it's Mental Health Monday, and I wanted to talk about self-care. Self-care is not selfish, and everybody needs to do it to make sure they're in the best mental health shape they can be. Sometimes I take a bath, I go for a run, or I go for a massage. Whatever it is that gives you a little peace, just do it and make sure you're being healthy.